What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Flying No Gamer here, and I am back again with another video of the Atletico Nacional remote. Now, I said I was going to do two Copa Libertadores games. I'm only going to do one just because it's going to be a really long episode. I kind of don't want it to be really long. So, I'm going to play River Plate. So, let me play the rest of these games first. Yeah, these. Let me play these games first, and I'll get back to you. Okay. The first game, Copa Libertadores. We won 3-1. Let's go. Then our other two league games, we won 1-0. And we drew 1-1. It's not a bad week. That's not really a bad week. It's just that I'm going to need about two different rosters for these games. Because this is going to be a busy couple months. Now that I think about it. Now, like I said, we are playing River Plate. My players are kind of tired, but we're gonna make the best out of it. So let's see off this roster. On the left wing, we're playing this youngster, I cannot pronounce his name. I'm sorry. Then we're playing him on the right. In the mid, we're playing. Actually, wait, no. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna. Actually, this he can stay in there. Aguilar. We have no other good center backs. This is the roster. They might be a little tired, but hey, that's the best roster I can get. Yeah, that's the best roster I can get. Most of the rosters are retired. Actually, Bocanegra is coming out. Yeah, that's the best roster I can get without actually getting rid of a lot of my really good players. So, we're going to play against Boca Juniors. And, you know, like in a second. I don't know if they actually bought anybody. They probably didn't buy anybody. You know, the computer probably sold players. Okay, so they tied Santos Laguna. So, all we got to do is beat them and hopefully do something good. So, like I said, I'm gonna play the whole entire game. That's the only reason why I didn't play two games. So I'm gonna play this whole entire game. I'm gonna let you guys see it. It's about to be lit. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get this dub. We are at home. We face the River Plate. The one thing I do gotta say about River Plate, I do love their kit. Honestly, I do like the kit. I kind of like how the stripe is like darker up at the top and like kind of lighter at the bottom. That's one thing I gotta say. And it's amazing how EA made so much good changes to the logos and everything. And they can't really improve the rest of the game. Just saying. Let's get this started. Ema, I just had practice a couple hours ago. Like, of me recording this. Yo, that's honestly, that was a good example of what happened in practice today with me. That's one good example of what happened. Passes right off after like a long break. That's what happened. And me, I am a defender, so. Ooh, I did like that. You're not scoring. He was supposed to score. Dang, they closing down quick. They know how good we are. That's why they closing down so. Oh my gosh. Oh dang, that was. Wow. Yeah, they were closing down quick, bruh. We had nowhere to go. It's not looking good so far. Wow, this is gonna be an interesting game. I can tell already. It's gonna be harder than I was expecting. Nice block, nice block. Two good blocks. Oh my gosh. They make me work in this game for reals. They making me work. Yeah, they make me work in this game for reals. I got nowhere to go, bruh. Dang. They closing out quick. Did they straight locking me down? I got nowhere to go. They straight locking me down, bruh. Oh, that was a horrible pass. I gotta keep it on the ground. Oh, that was a horrible cross. That was horrible. That was straight horrible. That was just bad. That was a bad cross. If you're in the clicking, that's just a controller. We're through. Let's go. Let's go. Curve it. Curve it. I was trying to curve it into the net. I was too far out. I was way too far out. As soon as I shot it, I could tell that wasn't going in. Wow. Don't do this to me, please. Okay. It's halftime. Not the greatest game so far. Well, for us. Okay. Wow. This is harder than I was expecting. I mean, I knew River Plate was a good team, but still. You know, let me go attacking. I'm gonna go attacking, see if it helps. Oh, so I couldn't tell if I could get a through ball in. I couldn't tell, and I think I could have. We're through. Oh my God. How did I miss that? He shot it with his left foot. No wonder. Actually, I think he is left footed, isn't he? I think he is left footed. I'm not even sure. Oh, that should have been a goal. That really should have been a goal. Come on, come on, come on. Stop this man. Stop this man. Oh, I thought he was about to make a run, bruh. I thought he was gonna keep making a run. Keep. Oh my. That was close. That's my ball, right? Yeah. Our team is so like spread out. Like I might have to make a little like the team is just so spread out and everything. It's hard to really defend like that. Nah, that was too close to me. If only there was somebody there to get it. Yo, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice block. Nice clearance. No, never mind. Get the ball back, get the ball back. He doesn't have enough speed. Get the. Oh my God, please, please. Yes! Okay, I'm not the best at these penalties. I'm gonna say that right now. No, that's going over. Oh, let's go. Let's go, boy. One to one. Wow, that was close. I'm basically just glad we didn't lose. If only I could have got a clear path to get that to shoot it. Oh, I was trying to play it across. I wasn't trying to play it to him. Dang. I probably could have got another shot off. Well, we didn't lose. That's the best thing. Yeah, we didn't lose. That's the best thing. So, well, that was a difficult game. I'm mean, just saying that was a difficult game. That was harder than I was expecting, but we won it. I mean, we didn't lose. So let me play the rest of these games. We got two league games and a Copa Libertadores game against Santos Laguna. Let me play the rest of these games. I'll get back to you. So give me a second. Okay, let's start with the league games. We won 3-1. And the next game, the second league game we had after the River Plate game, we lost 1-0. Honestly, a lot of our players are straight tired. Like, they're just done. We played Santos Laguna. We drew 2-2. Like I said, it's a lot of our players are really tired, like, at this point. So it's kind of hard because I don't have a lot of players to actually use that are actually good enough. So. But we do have one thing, the youth update. My favorite part. Let's go. And there's nobody here. Well, I take him. I take him. Maybe I can train him up and see how he does. Actually, let's look at the rest of the youth. Wait. I think I saw something. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Yeah, let's look at the rest of the youth players. See if I can bring up anybody. I keep forgetting where it is. Oh no, oh that's the only one. Never mind, that's the only one we have. I thought we had more youth players though. Huh. All right, never mind. Okay. Let's see, who are we playing next? River Plate, Santos Laguna. I'm gonna break the, okay, now this one, I'm definitely breaking up into two parts. Because right now, I think we are in third in the Copa Libertadores group stage in our group. I think we're in third, if I'm not mistaken. But I need to see. Also, we are in sixth place right now, so we definitely need to step it up in the league. But if I'm not mistaken, I think we're in not mistaken, I think we're in third in our group. Oh, we're in first. Oh. How are we in first? Wait, we are the only team to win the game. That's interesting. That's something about our group must be hard as hell. We must have the hardest group out of all these teams. Cause Club America is definitely has two wins. San Lorenzo has two wins. Colo-Colo has none. America from Brazil has three wins. Yeah, that sends up the. That's definitely sends something about our group. That we probably have the toughest group out of all of them. Okay, yeah, we could possibly get into the next round the next game. So, yeah, I'm breaking up into two parts because I might break it up in two parts. I don't know yet, depending on the next video, if we can actually make it to the next round. But with that being said, like I said, there will be another video. It might be two parts, but it might not. I don't know. I don't know yet. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys like that little like part when I after every goal, because after every goal, I'm gonna put a little music in it. After every goal, I'm gonna put that one part in it. It's gonna be nice. After every goal, I'm gonna put that one part, that one like song in it. So, it's gonna be nice. It's gonna be nice in the future. After every goal, I score, something like that. So, hey. But like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know if there will be a video tomorrow because I don't know if I have to work tomorrow. So, yeah. But no, I don't know if there will be a video Wednesday. I don't know if I have to work because I might have to work Tuesday, and it takes a long time for me to do this. So, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm Flannery Gaming. I'm out. I'll see you guys next time.